4 years ago, I was happy to believe in a very simple concept. You might have heard of it. It's called love.
Have you ever been truly, truly in love?
In parts.
When did the rot set in? Was it my lack of enthusiasm for this piece of contemporary dance? Was it the night I said,
she's a bit dizzy,
in front of her friends? Maybe I was too clingy.
Hiya!
At what point did...
That was lovely.
And...
I need to see you now.
...become this?
Why everything I do always have to be wrong?
I'm Wendy, by the way.
One day I decided I wasn't going to play this game anymore.
Tell her that you respect her far too much to continue having sex with her.
Really?
Of course not, you muppet!
The thing about declaring your love for someone is from that point on, everything changes. One thing was clear. I'm not the first one to try and make sense of love. Does anyone know what love means?
I've got something very important to tell you. You're wonderful. I want to spend the rest of my life with you.